Isn't that pretty? I just think that's so pretty. It's one of the reasons why I wanted to get this game. I got this game on Steam during their October sale that they were having. I think I got this game for like a dollar. I just thought it was the cutest thing. I have no idea what it's about. Never played it before. So let's get into it. Tiny Bang Story. It's really pretty, actually. Okay. Left click. But I got the bugs! okay, I can catch bugs. Interesting. Ooh, puzzle piece. It seems like, when I first saw the preview to this, that it was a bunch of contraptions trying to- ooh, here's another one. A bunch of contraptions, that you had to kind of- can I click you? You look like something I can click. Oh, there's another one. Oh, okay. Yes. I love the sound of this. No, wait, I want to go back down. Click you. 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 But I want to go back down. I'm not done yet. Down. Go back down. So right now, oh, there's 19 left. Is that what that is? Okay. Can I go back down? I'm gonna go back down. Damn it. Okay, I gotta get 5 of those things. I wanna go back down, okay. Oh. One. Oh. Okay, I gotta get a bug. Gotta get a wrench for those, apparently. Darn, that didn't work. Oh, there's one. Hmm. Oh, okay, duh. Oh, yes, right, because I don't have that. Okay. Are you one? No, you're not one? Okay, can I go back up? To go up, please. Yes. Elevator. Oh, okay. That should be an elevator then. Is there another rod here? Rod. Bug. Bug. Oh, there's numbers here. 4968498. I don't think there's really anything I can use here. I think, okay, 7, 4, 9. Triangle. Hand. It didn't. 2. It didn't ask me for- okay. 8, 2, 9. Dice. 7. Oh. Wow, the music in this is amazing. Okay, so the bug thing is filling up. No! I want that bug! Give me that bug. Give me that bug. In you. In you. Okay, come on. Come on. I'm not sure what the bugs do. There were too many numbers in that area for me to... Come on, come on. Now I'm really interested to see what this meter will do when I get all the bugs. Will they help me? Not yet. Oh, I get something. Okay, glitter bug. Where are you leading me, glitter bug? Where are you leading me? Over here? There's a puzzle piece here. They help. The bugs help. One wrench and 14, but at the same time I've got all these things here, but they're just a bunch of numbers, they're not in any sequential order. Wait a minute, the 6 is gone. There was a 6 here. Shit. Oh, wait a minute, there's a number on the die. 5, 2, 2, 9, 8. Oops. Go back. Shit. Can I grab you? No. Nice way of telling me that I didn't get it. Yes, I know I need a freaking wrench. Can't do anything over here. Can't do anything here. There's nothing in here. Oh, okay, there's one piece. No wrench or anything in here. Oh, yes! Yes! And that was staring at me right in the face. I really should have seen that. Oh, damn it. Collecting these bugs are slightly addicting, and it's even more so now that I know they help. There's nothing in you. I can't use you. Why do you open up? You don't open up. You don't do anything. There's numbers in there. You don't do anything. Okay. Glitterbug! Wait, glitterbug? No? Glitterbug? Why can't I use glitterbug? Glitterbug? I can't use glitterbug. Okay, that sucks. No, I don't want to use the elevator. Damn it. Can I only use you down here? No? Thank you. Oh my god, the string moves when I put my mouse on it. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. It's like my mouse is pushing it. Oh, that's so neat. Dang, I could just sit here and listen to the freaking music all day. Oh look, it's a light bulb. Didn't even notice that. Those cogs have got to do something because I see them all over the place. But I guess it's not time to collect them yet. See, there's a cog there. You would think I could get these two, but I can't get those. That doesn't do anything. There's a cog here. Let's go up. There's a cog in here, but I can't do anything to that. Further, unless there is, that's like a wrench right there. I need a wrench for that. You don't clink out. There's 9, 8, 4, 2, 8. Let's see, the numbers are not going away. 5, oh, yeah, see, all of these even have numbers. This is 5, 3, 5, you know, after much looking around. I cut a lot of that out. I figured out that you could, sorry, my mic's a little too close, that you could, connect these together. There we go. Just like that. You can connect them together and you're supposed to find the duplicates of each other. I did it on one. I can't remember what number it was. Alright, like I said, I can't remember what number I originally did that on, but I did figure out that you have to find the duplicates, which leaves me with 7, 1, and 3. And just so I have it right, I have a 3-digit number here. So let's go to 7, 1, and 3. No? No? Yes? Yes! I got it! Okay, thank you. I needed that. Thank you. What's in here? What is all this? Light bulbs? I need light bulbs? Like this one? Is that what that is? What is that? Is that a light bulb? I don't know if that's a light bulb. Oh my gosh. What? Oh. Okay, not so much light bulbs as tiny light bulbs. Go figure, right? Okay, let's go up. Now that I have all of the steps. Okay. Just in the meantime, see if I have any more light bulbs that I need to grab. Any more light bulbs? Okay, I don't think so. Not here anyway. So, I'm gonna use the stairs. Oh! Now, can I go up? Oh, hi! Hi! Here's a puzzle piece. puzzle piece. There's a puzzle piece. Stupid bugs didn't help me at all. There's a puzzle piece. I can't collect the cogs yet. There's a light bulb. What am I looking for now? So, a thingy?
Huh.
I need a picture and a key. Or the picture is the key. Here's a puzzle piece. There's a puzzle piece. I got all the puzzle pieces! Oh, that's a picture, okay. Picture to wit. What's the picture? Where's the picture? Where's the picture? Yay! Okay, so where are the puzzle pieces? Let's grab the puzzle. Grab the. Okay, I can't grab. Okay, I'm missing some. Oh, there's some light bulbs. Yay! And I got a treasure chest. Oh, I gotta get the key to the. Okay. Oh my god, these things move with my mouse! Oh my god! Look at that. Just look at that. Just look at that. That's so cute. Okay, so I need. What is that, a bottle? Is that a bottle? Do I need bottles? I have a picture frame here. Can I use this? No, I have puzzle pieces. I guess I don't have enough puzzle pieces. Here's a puzzle piece, there's a puzzle piece, there's a puzzle piece, there's a light bulb, there's a light bulb, there's a puzzle piece. There's a light bulb. Balloons! Can't grab the balloons. I am missing two puzzle pieces. Dang it. Picture, which is what I'm guessing that's for. There's nothing up here. I can't use my bugs. There's nothing in there. There's a bird's nest there. Let's go down again. Maybe, yes. I don't think I'm missing any puzzle pieces down here, but I could be missing a light bulb. Or not. No, I don't know. Yes, I know I need a key. I don't know what that is. Oh, I need that for that. That one? Can I look in there? I don't think I can look in there. Oh! Okay! Okay. Okay, alright. Yes, that's- I need those. Yes, no, yes. Can I- Okay, yes. Okay, that's what those meant. Okay. Okay, I gotta get them the glowing ones. Ah, no. I gotta get them. Gotta get them. Oh my god. Where are they? No, I gotta get the ones that are on fire. I think they're on fire. Holy crap. Where are they? Okay, I think they're getting faster. Holy crap. No, yes, no, no, no. Ah, yes, yes. Ew. There's one there. Oh crap, I missed it. No, I... Come on, where are the ones that are on fire? You. Oh, I got him. Okay, I don't know what that means, but okay. That was for... Oh, the picture frame. Okay, let's go back down. Okay, now let's use you on the picture frame. Okay, that's kind of freaky, but I'm good with puzzles. Let's do this. Damn, that was a hard one. Did I click anything else just before I continue?
Aha.
Yeah? Oh, there's the key. Can I pick it up? I'm gonna pick it up. Thank you. Unlock. Use the key to unlock this, please. There's that. Okay. And then okay, that's the last one of that. There's a puzzle piece. Is that the last puzzle piece? Not quite. Oh, there's a wrench. Okay. And there's the last puzzle piece. Man, if I could have just gone in here sooner. Dang. Okay. Okay. That bear's freaky. Alright. Alright, now I've got the lights. So let's start with the lights. Oh crap. There we go. Jeez. Oh, I need some cogs now. Cogs and pipes. Looking for some cogs and pipes. Puzzle pieces. Mm-hmm. Was it? There was some cogs in here. I know there was. They swarm. Oh, yeah, there's one. I'm missing one cog. Crap, didn't mean to use him. Where are you taking me? Where are you taking me? Where are you taking me? Where are you going? Where are you going? What are you doing? What are you doing? You did not help me at all. What the hell, little guy? Am I missing something? He's circling this area. Can I click that thing? Is this thing supposed to go over there? Damn it. Oh, she's holding a cat. I didn't even realize that until just now. Wow. And there's a cog. Yep, should have realized that. Okay, I got all the cogs. Let's see what I can do now. Let's go back down. Grab you. No, don't want to go up. Go down. Hooray, I still can't do anything because I don't have all of the pipes. I'm missing one pipe. Gosh, dang it. Help me find the last pipe. That little bug was circling up that room, so I'm gonna see if I can't find that pipe up in that room somewhere, maybe. Is it here? Is the pipe here? Oh my god, really? All the way up. happening up here? Not quite yet for my bug. Can you help me, bug? No? Do you want the puzzle pieces? No? Oh! I'm actually going to leave this here for right now, because it looks like it's a whole new area with a bunch of new puzzles. So I will leave this here for right now. I cut out a lot from this episode because it's me, this, whatever you want to call it, this period, because it's me trying to find a lot of the clues and the items, so I did cut out a lot of it. But, thank you for watching, and, hopefully you'll stick with me with the next one. Bye guys!